And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Days Gone. So the goal here is when I come over here, I end up finding some fuel over here, so who knows. Anyways, we're going to come over here, we're going to follow this quest. Looks like it's a storyline quest. I will try to do some side questing. If I find any side quests, we'll do them. But this is on my list to go clear, because I don't like the... Hey, look, there's an infestation. We should probably clear that. It's probably a good thing. Anyways, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Really enjoying playing this game series, /series. Thank you guys for supporting the channel. Let's get into it.
One of the camps can use this. Save it for later. Never know what hit him.
Men, come! Yeah, kill him!
Shot up his generator and killed his radio uplink, didn't you?
Goddamn right I did. Now none of us have to listen to that shit. Fuck these radios for Oregon and shit. Now it's Copeland for Oregon.
Stupid asshole. What do you think, he's gonna let that fly? Don't shit. What do you mean? Bastard's probably got a price on our head already. And now he knows just where to look. I didn't think that...
Well, you got something right for once in your shitty life. You didn't think.
This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing, though, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
More scrap. What do they got here?
A map, yes.
Got some papers, notes on crafting.
Yeah.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. You sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out.
Jesus, what a climb.
All right. Let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No. God damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Oh, shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there.
Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there.
Oh, shit's killing me. Well, I wonder if they left anything worth the effort. Let's see. That'll hold. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in it, St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done? Loser, that's amazing. Yeah, I do need some. Deacon out. Zone.
Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country.
Don't worry, fellas, I'll be back later.
This is burning you out. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now. Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. The feds were never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great. That's great. Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what have I done? I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. done. Goddamn freaks. Now it'll be safe and right through here.
Thank you.
Booze man, you awake?
I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mount.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill everyone in the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out. What were you saying?
Hey, Dick, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp. Clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer? No! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nests, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Dick.
God damn it, what'd you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Fire in the hole. Didn't wait till tonight. Fewer things. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong. Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Yeah, going on foot, nice and quiet. Okay, one nest done. How many more you got?
Hmm.
You like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! In this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this.
Thank you.
place is a death trap. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Getting kind of cold out here. Thought I'd help you out. Come on, fellas. It'll warm you up. Is that the last of them? Finally. God damn it. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them.
Damn it!
down!
That's the last of them.
Stay the hell off our Leary Mountain.
Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out. Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
Deke! Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Nanny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them.
Pete, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Uzman, no. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of out of it.
Well, third-degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care, Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
Stop for fuel.
He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him. Can't seem to reach him. Well, you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. I would much appreciate it.
There you go.
Copeland out.
Good.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys next video.